new study shows that a simple hug can do wonders for your body. Researchers took a closer look at over 400 men and women over a span of 2 weeks. They found that when a subject reported having negative feelings during the day, a hug with a loved one that lasted at least 20 seconds was linked to a decrease in the stress hormone cortisol. This news comes as Americans will hug it out today to celebrate National Hug Day.